Get ready for some spice and some zing from this little packet of wasabi. This packet really does keep things as simple as possible. I mean, there's not even manufacturer information on here. It's literally just the ingredients in various shades of green as part of the design. So we have all natural, wasabi, Japanese, buzzwords, wasabi, horseradish, mustard oil, all natural. These buzzwords conflict somewhat with the more formal listing back here. Wasabia japonica, horseradish, sugar, rapeseed oil, and salt. The tear here indicator is really unique. It's probably hard to tell on camera, but there's just a bunch of little indents and like scores along the top here, so you can literally tear anywhere, not just here. Aside from that, there's not much else to say. I mean, you might find something like this on a grocery store sushi platter. It's a small serving size, but it packs the necessary punch. Unnamed wasabi.